15-year-old Hudson Harris behind the camera during worship rehearsal at school, Summit Christian Academy. He has also been in front of it. In the movie, The Favorite.
Luke, how did you do, hon?
No B's here.
The film based on a true story about a family rocked by an accident.
The message that needs to be spread through this film is one that I really have a heart for. God loves you no matter what, and that there's a journey that he has for you, there's a plan, and you are his favorite.
Whatever could it be?
One of Hudson's favorites.
You think it's a ball?
I think maybe it's a ball.
Working with the movie's lead actor, John Schneider.
He was really funny. He was really fun to work with, and him and I really bonded over stuff. It's fun.
Back home, back to normal life, the movie is just an extension of this.
It's just another way that I can spread the word of God and the love of Christ.
Donna Pittman, KNBC 9 News.